Yeah, so as I was saying, here's a 15-page essay on why double down in three cards have fundamentally ruined the job. Now, ordinarily, three cards wouldn't necessarily be a problem. You don't have to go into every No Mercy window with three cards. However, double down being restrictive with two-card burst makes it incredibly difficult to go into No Mercy windows, because unless we have three cards, the fundamental
I don't care! He's still going! He needs oxygen!
Now, this turns into a problem because I have to choose
grass.
between... If I don't drift, which is incredibly bad, and he's incredibly punishing because the apple down.
The guy actually wrote this shit down.
Fuck this guy! I'm healing myself.
No amount of downtime means that
I'm healing myself. I don't care.
In No Mercy window, which is
yeah, I actually wrote a paper on this shit. It's not off the top. He's insane.
He's going insane. We need Saw in here to talk about how good Reaper is to balance it out, please.
He's actually deranged.
He won't shut up.
Dude, this man's gone tempered.
Therefore, I recommend.